right now I'm dealing with so much with my divorce. I'm trying to be positive and not look back, but it's just every time I take two steps forward, it's always one step back. Joey!
Hi.
Come in. Hi, Edith. I've been leaning on my family a lot. My best friend Joey, Justin. It helps me, it gets me through it.
How is the drop off?
It's not as intense as it usually is, but it's like I drop her off, I come back here to my parents and hang out for a few hours, or I go do errands and then I have to go get her again.
Damn.
It's been a year, Joey, and the divorce isn't even completely finalized.
That is crazy.
I try to give him as many chances as I could. I just couldn't do it anymore. I just had to do what was best for Kirra, and I just want her to see him in his best and me at my best. She will never know or be a part of all the turmoil.
I can't even imagine.
Cheers!
Viva la Hollywood!
Quit trained him. Well, maybe I was really hurt by you, bro.
Trying to make me look bad.
Stephanie,
get out of here.